unboxing, not really unboxing. It's like a 1 month review now because I think I've been wearing this hair for, actually, I've been wearing this hair for like 1 month and a half to like 2 months. So I'm gonna show you how I got the hair initially and then now, 2 months later, because I didn't do an initial review. But this review is better anyway, because initial reviews, you're not gonna have anything but good things to say, because the hair is fresh out the box. Of course, it's gonna be nice. When you've been wearing it for a while, that's when, you know, you get the juice. You get the juice on the hair, you know? So if you guys wanna learn more about this wig, keep watching.
Maybe you should come if you're feeling lonely. It's a place of consolation. You're gonna get better, homie, I know it. We've all been through deception. It's a bad day, you're gonna get through it. Put your hands up if you're willing to do it. That's what the wave is about. Yeah, that's what the wave is about. Yeah, sometimes it's better to let the things go. Gotta go, gotta let it go. That's what I do when I'm feeling low. When you feel low, no. Come with me and let your problems go away. Go away, yeah. Floating on waves, on, on, on. Gotta go, gotta let it go. Gotta go, gotta let it go.
This is from whitewigs.com, and I ordered a straight, I have it. So I ordered a straight 360 lace frontal wig, which is Peruvian hair. As you can see, this hair is clearly not straight. This is how it looks after it's been freshly washed. I just co-washed it last night. So this is how it looks freshly washed. I got 150% density. And I believe I got 18 inches. Yes, I got 18 inches. So that's for specs. As for this hair, as you can see, it looks so nice. Like, it looks so nice. Like, I get so much compliments. People are always asking me where I get this wig from, but I'm just like, all right, hair looks nice, sheds. Sheds, 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 sheds. Like, sheds. It really, like, irks me. It's pretty, but it sheds too much. But then that is understandable because it is so affordable. Like, I really spent, like, $145, like, around that. Like, if you order bundles, you know that that is the price of one bundle. But when I just came up to school, I was buying a lot of stuff for my new apartment, and I didn't get transferred to my new job yet, so I'm just like, I need something quick. So this was it. I found out about Wylie based on another YouTuber's video, and she said it was nice hair, but you can tell that she just got it, so, and she probably doesn't wear it every day, so she wouldn't have known. It was just an initial review, which I feel like those are good, but like, what are you really telling me? Like, you're just telling me that it looks nice out of the box, which I hope that it would, but what about when you really wear it? Like, is it actually good hair? So I would say that this is okay hair. Like, it's not something that I'm used to, that I've not used to hair shedding and I'm not used to hair tangling. So right now, it's kind of fine, but as you can see, it's like not something you really like. You're not gonna smoothly bring your hands to do it, and I just got a strand. So I would say that maybe if you need, you're going somewhere and you need some like quick hair, real quick, like something you don't want to spend a lot of money on, or money is tight, maybe you could deal with it. But guess who's not gonna be dealing with this for much longer? But all in all, it's like, you get what you pay for, you know? I'm not really gonna bash the company because $140 to $150 for hair, like, that is really a steal. So if it's something you can put up with, I mean, it's not as bad because it is a 360 lace wig, so you'll be able to take it off at night and not have it shed in your home as much, but it's just really what you can deal with. But yeah, that's basically it. But as you can see, the hair is pretty, like, it's pretty. But it's like, what are you equipped to deal with? Because I don't think I'm equipped for this, even though it looks nice. But when I get my new hair, this, you can leave comments in the description box if you want, like, any more detailed questions about the hair, if I didn't, something I forgot, if I didn't cover. I feel like I covered everything. I did add an elastic band on the back, so, because I dance, so you don't really wanna and have it, you know? So other than that, like, the shedding and the tangling, it is so pretty. Like, I just wish that it didn't shed, because it's just so pretty. And I know it's supposed to be straight hair, but I actually like this curl pattern that it has after it's washed. I actually find it really pretty. This is the hair. Usually I wear, I'll insert like my Snapchat videos, I guess, so you can see like the hair straight and how I wear it. Today I was like, let me try something new and like flip it to the side. I think it looks pretty good. It's a close-up of the hairline. Well, I didn't lay that down. I didn't gel it down, but... And that's that side. So, it is like, it's pretty hair. It's just that it sheds, but it's affordable, so can you really complain? I mean, yes, you can complain, but it's affordable, so what are you complaining about? You know? But yeah. If there's anything else you guys want to see, I'm thinking about, like, I have so much videos in mind that I just need to, like, do. It's just that it's a lot being, like, a full-time college student, and I work, and then I'm on a dance team, so it's a lot. But I'm really going to try and do these videos because I'm trying to do these videos, you know what I'm saying? I got some stuff I want to show y'all, you know? But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions, just put it in the description box. I'll answer. And like, yeah. Thanks for watching.